The Lord draw me close to you. Never let me go. I lay it all down again, oh, no, to hear you say that I'm your friend. You are my desire, no one else will do. Cause nothing else can take your place. Oh no, no, to feel the warmth of your embrace. Help me find a way, bring me back to you. Bring me back. Oh,
you know the words you sing. Let me go.
Never let me go.
Such a good listener.
Heaven.
Okay, selamat pagi, selamat neg, selamat semua bau. Ogi untuk lebih magah, ada mundi ya. Di sini ada media ada sua VIPs, Chairman Zon, Chairman Paris Council, Chairman CMPC, Chairman KGK, KTK, dua depokan-depokan VIPs turun meet tempat guru the dopan, the canopy dopan ataupun main canopy. Saya ku booklet pasal Thanksgiving Mass dua the blessing of Christ the King statue di Sukup pak ingin dapat scan the tiang-tiang ogi barcode ingin dapat scan eh. Jadi di Sukup saya ku hard copy ya. Jadi ingin dapat ke handphone dengan scan pakai barcode the oba nopia the tiang-tiang ogi ukirin. Okay. Jadi sudah ada media dah ingin negati tuan-tuan, puan-puan, diumumkan ketibaan His Grace Bishop Simon Peter Poh.
Hello.
Hello.
Ratus Deboge Majlis Pengoma, His Grace Archbishop Simon Peter Poh Hun Seng mengogi neg meneg jadi ni tidak ada bara demuti ria nyamut ye toban morit kang area teria nai Thanksgiving Mass dua prasmian ataupun pemberkatan tugu Christ the King pun Kristus Raja. Jadi untuk kepuan ingan His Grace Archbishop Simon Peter Poh Hun Seng obah nyambut da yang berhormat Dato Henry Harry anak Jinep Timbalan Menteri Pengautan Sarawak obah nyambut geda Mr. Vincent Eddy Chairman CMPC Mr. David Disham ogi keneg penghulu kawasan Singai Tuan Morris John Sirin ogi neg pemanca ogi dati rektor tu Reverend Father Peter Liston ogi ge dati sama-sama nyambut pingundeg His Grace Archbishop Simon Poh. Okey, Majlis Pengoma Ratus Boga sama-sama te ninga tarian pinyamut do oboh nai da kumpulan tarian tradisional sen gereja St. James Pitikia di bawah pimpinan Puan Olivia Tonik. Dipersilakan. Tradisional Sun Gereja St. James Pitikia di bawah pimpinan Puan Olivia Tonik. Adin baranya yang menyambut His Grace Archbishop reodi ketopat baru ataupun changing room the agent dia jadi Thanksgiving must yeah, start function to start as a bishop memoko barui you meet topat guru dan kenopi the utama dia. Okay, jadi te ajen ni tiria dia sebab bishop ogi odi kang changing room the mohabo sedia has da jawatan kerja, kuasa kerja. Jadi sementara ini, suka gak kumagah bau untuk makluman ingan detua ingan neg. Jadi asangan perlu tandas. Ogi Dano, batang juo Pak Ogi Lela ingin arahan dengan ataupun tanda dengan dia. Ju the nyuang orang itis dengan markas MPC. Ogi ke dua topat Ogi Tanasang. Kodia Ince Ritok, kodia Ince Jonis. Ingan dapat dodi pakai tanah tanu. Ogi signboard deh, ogi tanda. Ju ogi rela dia bantu ataupun tanun deh ingan. Inuh ni pasal booklet Thanksgiving Mass disukup. Jadi de tiang-tiang ogi abih ogi oboh nopia barcode. Jadi ingan dapat pakai handphone ingan dengan state scan lah. Jadi ingan dapat scan pakai handphone ingan. Ni ada de Sindek Tugu Kristus Raja ogi donation box naik pakai steel. Jadi osi-osi ingan the murahotin deran ingin contribution ingan dapat gan contribution ingan dan donation box inu ya yeah? Sindek best Tugu Christ Raja ogi gahnya jual flash flowers ataupun bunga idip. Tujuannya asangan miris ingan mokok miris dapat gandang tugu ini sama ada dapun ataupun the tun tugu Kristus Raja ya. Ogi oboh jua bunga roga di kepuan dengan sikitnya ada bertugas ogi dari buah kenopi biru ini ya. Jadi madis pengoma thank you selamat neg selamat pagi selamat sawabau 2024. Jadi ingan de gituk ingan neg bau neg turung kanua tempat guru de dopan dia boga tempat guru dosan de dopan kerusi coklat de kerusi songet saatnya de sunis neg dia dapat guru kanih kanih otak de suam guru dopan ya. Thank you. Jadi terima kasih atas pengundangan. Jadi suka ke kujugan selamat neg ke majlis New Year Thanksgiving Mass dua the blessing of Christ the King statue yang akan disempurnakan oleh His Grace ropas ataupun semasa misa tia. Jadi yerah ni sudah ada juga bogo-bogo terima kasih atas pengundangan the pagi itis. Mungkin dengan batang ramat sebab bogo gereja ada semayang jaya ngeramat sawak bau. Okey jadi madis pengoma ratus boga tuan-tuan puan-puan sama-sama te ajen His Grace at Archbishop barui asa mempunuh katit dia guru moke function te start. Mitia agak kerjasama suai ingan majlis pengoma ratus seboga turung jaga kebersihan ya. Ogi topat ataupun bekas-bekas disediakan sente buang uras ke sampah tenangnya turung buang sampah ataupun uras ke bekas yang disediakan dobos dia. Jadi watinuga sa di mengganggu perjalanan misa tia memang puan suo te pakai handphone toban handphone turung tia masa Thanksgiving Mass tolong put your handphones on silent mode sa di ganggu. Thank you atas perhatian dengan ya. Thank you. nyam sekira ogi kesemasan, ogi dingan yang ke osi-osi ke de pitam, okay. Ogi J-Pam bertugas danu, danu band. Jadi ingat boleh kontak J-Pam. So ogi-ogi oni-oni ke...
Go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. A mixing, mingling, a jingling beat. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell. That's the jingle bell.
Hello. Di sini ada Kutanun dan semua sosua VIP, Chairman Zon, Chairman KJK, pengubah semayang mit topat guru ingan de dopan itis ataupun dan main kenopi. Mitiaga madis pengoma datung ingan neg turung mit topat guru de dopan itis. Kerusi coklat masih boga de kosong kanuak dia saatnya de sunis de tia dapat guru kanih kanih sit ya tandas ogi taruh topat ta danu ni topat the kodia Mr. Jonis ni topat the kodia Mr. Ritok ni topat asangan perlu odi ke togek kani ke ketuben ogi rera bertugas tanun arahan de ingan thank you. Adis pengoma ratus seboga moko function tia ogi fellowship ogi lunch boga pengoman ma pari asa ingan neg tia ingan pari di man pengunegan kati ida di lengkap not complete ya yeah, mesti man ket pari tia pengoman boga oke okay. Jadi dati ogi collection box tanun bawah ya tujuannya ngan untuk membolehkan osi sija dari ingin sumbangan ikhlas ingin sumbangan dengan ogi steel box dati ut ya akan dati start so anuitis untuk dapat ingin sumbangan okey kegunaan ogi rah jadi mogi nyamiris bunga danu ada ribuan kenopi dengan miris tujuannya itu dengan miris teman mad pasangan miris dengan posan nanti just to show your love ini nak kerang robis lah ya jadi sementara te ajen bishop odi mit tempat guru suka aku tanun sit pasal tugu Kristus itis the dopan ingan statue ataupun tipadu ino tu the paling ayuh the Sarawak omu kurang lebih 25 kaki toban besa mungkin sindek 30 kaki baat sindek patan nya kajuak toban kati pakai kren sodi kajuak pakai kren jadi tia chairman CMPC Mr. Vincent Eddy mungkin dia tanun robis lanjut ada dah aku ngaga-ngaga sija ya semadi itu ajen Archbishop demi tempat guru jadi sin puan ingat ke tanun sit pasal sejarah Katolik agama Katolik tumbuh de Singai paling dia kurang robis sindek 140 soa yang lepas so the first seed of the gospel, the good news was planted on Mount Singai. Adin tia meboga gereja, merimuh puru gereja, sen the ni chapel over. Jadi puji Tuhan sebab agama Katolik tu semakin berkembang. Sehingga anuitis atau meogi tipadu statue Christ the King Dati. Thank you ya hadin perhatian dengan sama neg. Jadi makin boga ya neg kuninga kanopi de depan ria punua. Thank you boga-boga atas kedatangan dengan VIP de depan memang suak de jemput ogi neg. Ya, yeah, jadi sebentar saya lagi His Grace Archbishop Simon Peter Po Hun Seng dia odi mit tempat guru kang meja kanopi utama. Jadi asa mengguru dia mau ke Thanksgiving Master function to start.
Oh,
Okay. Ratu Seboga, tuan-tuan, puan-puan, distinguished guest, Adin Bishop Riodi Mit Tapat Guru Kang Kenopi Utama Itis. Madis Pengoma, tuan-tuan, puan-puan, para ratu seboga, Adin His Christ Archbishop Simon Peter Po, Maria Morit ke Kenopi Mit Topat Guru. Dipersilakan His Christ.
Onoitis otte taje sowa bau oteng ramat onwayu senti mariam de jagin sine topa soye itira pingramat mo obobrana dengin pingidip tebau tudu dunia jate ngan otin drami ngin terima kasih de topa seen mariam demengin de otte dua jaga belajar nayam pingirinu dua layanan denaya snoden pingidip ngan dewatinu baramadis pingoma sikia sudi jata samah mokat mojog samah tekakat suara te bragu sen ragu pimuka de pagitis mokat rami
Oh, no. We are gathered here dangadan sama doona doro kudus. Amen. I greet you with the precious name of our God, Father, Son, and Spirit. Harap nang sama baya ona doro kudus. Makong ingan ngan pengirindu dua ari bidogon dua ingan. Sa ingan idib sonang muun. Brothers and sisters in Christ, welcome to the blessing of Christ the King statue here in Robuh, Bigiang, Kampung, Tanjong, Bowang, Singai, right at the entrance of Catholic Memorial and Pilgrimage Center, Mount Singai. It is here that Christ, our King, welcomes us and invites every one of us, especially those who are viewing via live streaming, to experience the Lordship of Christ at the very beginning of the year. Paramadis pingomadang Yesus Kristus, otongin terima kasih tutu topa san onu da ayu iti. Onu iti Tuhan raan berkat, suo otok mite da Tuhan Yesus jadi Raja dan pengidip to dipun sowa iti. Sabrokat yo selalu dan rawang dan boon dan gereja dan masyarakat dan negara dan dunia iti dipun sowa iti. We pray that God's blessing, the Lord's blessing, will be with us throughout the year. And so we prepare our hearts, we call to mind our sins, we ask God for His mercy, and we pray for one another. Ja suotok sama-sama fikir do ngaku sara demonai to. Aku tanen de topa dayu mana kiasa do de ingan sikia sudi. Dari dua de dayung, aku tanenang aku mau naik sara dan fikir dan sina dan keroja. Ju aku dari salana. Sebab otin ku jahat. Ju aku mite de Santa Maria, de suo malaikat, dua de suonya ada kudus. Dua de suo so ingan de sikia sudiku. Da ingan semayang nudu topa saanku. Sa topa dewi mana kiasa masih di oto, apun dosa to, lagi da oto idip, adu adu. Amin.
Tuhan masih dekat. Kristus masih dekoy,
Kristus masih dekoy,
Tuhan masih dekoy, masih dekoy,
Tuhan masih dekoy, masih dekoy.
Padang sorga,
glory to God in the highest, peace on earth to all people of goodwill.
Thank you.
Let us pray on this day of the solemnity of Mary, Mother of God, that we who have experienced the grace of eternal salvation through the virginity of the Blessed Virgin Mary may also experience the intercession of her, that we may come to receive the altar of life, our Lord Jesus Christ. Jato Smayang. O topa the sama kois, sa da smayang sino kois, Maria bujang tiben ari ogoi ogi duo kois. Sebab ingan motoban pingidi baya pingiramat tudu kois, ngan Yesus Kristus tet ona e. De idip duo merinta duo ingan, baya Roh Kudus topa nikan adu idip. Amen.
Ja sama te guru. Pibasa de sibungase. Obomit so buk nomo.
Pibasa sobuk nomo. Tuhan sebaya tudu Moses datanun tudu Aaron, baya onak buah Aaron nang ina, ngana brokat bangnya bangsa Israel. Sa Tuhan brokat mu'u, jaga mu'u, sa Tuhan bait du mu'u, masih du mu'u. Sa Tuhan ngin jawin, ngin sonang bidana demu'u, Tuhan nang ina onia. Asa Aaron atau onak buah sobut adenku, ngana brokatnya bangsa Israel, totapku brokat. Itis pingunang topak.
Sato padang pirasia brokatoto. Sato padang pirasia brokatoto. Sato Sidu sa oto iyo broka, duo oto iyo bait, sa koyu hinganan oto pa, nyani buo dunya. Sakia
mi muno sidiragu suo isi dunia nateng suo bangsa ingan miritangan nati nateng suo misi ada ang dunia ingan kaya saingan oto pa bangsa ni san ni budi saingan so bangsa mudi
Bahasa kedua, obah mit surat sentipol tuduh kaum gereja dan Galata.
Bahasa surat sentipol tuduh kaum gereja dan Galata. Takar mesukup jaka topa mepait ona ke dunia ogi dayung beranak ye ju ona topa inu nuna ege aturan Moses topa pait ye da propas ote de idip dari buah aturan inu sate dapat jadin ona buah odep topa Jungan ote mojadi onak buah topa, topa megan iyang onak kaang otin te, da ote dapet megan topa nang abah sama. Adin ingan meidetya diingan koda urun, ingan mojadin onak buah topa. Jungan inan Mau jadi onak buah topa, topa meda ingan jadi waris sokoyu demo janji. Itis pingunang topa.
Seenggah de pagu, jat de sama makat mojog.
Oh Pibasa soagah depagu nuna in denang luk. Gombala domunu, merikas-rikas odi, juma dapat Mary dua Joseph, anak ira guring dan durang sapi. Kirin anak ira enu, gombala domunu mesobut oni demetanan mereka pasal anak ira enu. Suaknya dengajit koyuh desobut gombala domunu, mengawa mana-mana. Pa'a Mary gan sija suo kayu demunu dan otina pikil-pikil oni roti kayu dewatino. Makwa inu gombala demunu mepari ngan otin derami munus mudi topa ngin mulia de topa luban suo kayu da mengajit da mekirin da mebraku tutuas-tutuas wat da tanan mereka nudu. Takal anak ira enu memoy onu jaka ngan ye mesukup lia obo bisunat pingoma membraden ye Jesus aden dengan mereka si bayu sine bitia ia. Itis gah de pagu de sua Tuhan.
Ja sama te guru.
For those who are on live streaming, welcome once again to join the Mass of Solemnity of the Blessed Virgin Mother, the Mother of God, in Singai. I greet you with the words of the angel. Glory to God in the highest heaven and on earth, peace to people of good will. And we glorify in the Lord because a Savior has been born to us. The Dio otongin terima kasih tudu topa, sebab topa sama ngin tudu oto ona yo, dang onuiti pinebus misia. Topa adop ngin ona yo jadi pinebosto yore Yesus Kristus. Dang onuiti ni onuburan January so ada bau memang aku puan dang newspaper ogi cerita kesa oni mau beraku jadi dang sowa de dio 202 taru. Memang ogi masa de sonang rami, pa ogi masa de susah. Saan rawang kadang-kadang ogi di onak graduation, bori bau mau brokat, anak kawin, these are the happy moments that we think back in 2023. And then we also know there are sad events. Nya ada kebos, funeral, nya ada monam. And for me personally, 2023 I carry the joys and also the memory, the sad memory of losing my mother about 10 days ago. But what is important is we realize Christmas is when God comes to us. I know there are people of other faith who are joining here, but the very meaning of Christmas is God bringing hope and peace to everyone. It doesn't matter what religion we come from, there is a God who loves us, who offers us His Son because He loves us. And this is what we are celebrating. Jadi dang onuti tongin terima kasih tu dotopa sebab dang pinusato dang susah jora dang sokoyu de braku jadi odop Tuhan masih natong oto ino sebab dang Christmas iti oto nyiramat pengirindu odop tu topa sama ona yo dang Yesus Kristus topa ngin tu dosuo oto sebab yo doi komut oto yo natong oto Tuhan Yesus Immanuel, God with us, topa de ro'o duo oto. Today is also the day we want to honor Christ the King. Who is Christ the King? In our faith, we have, at the birth of Jesus, in a week's time we'll celebrate the three wise men visiting Jesus. They brought with them three gifts: gold, frankincense, and myrrh. The three gifts that they offer to this baby Jesus in Bethlehem has a meaning. Gold means that you give it to a king. Jesus is king. Frankincense or incense that we use in church to symbolize Jesus is indeed the Son of God. And myrrh is used to anoint the body of someone who dies. So at the very beginning, the birth of Jesus, there is already a prophecy that He will die to be anointed. Taka Jesus obuak berada dang Jerusalem dang Bethlehem ogi taru raja de no yongin tutu Jesus taru pingungin emas kemenyan ngan mer emas iti ngin tu mingin tutu raja roti e Kristus yole raja kemenyan otok pakai saan ngin puji nyembah topa roti e Yesus Kristus iti ona topa mer pakai saan nyapa todang nya ada kobos Yesus no ke dunia iti saan kobos saan so oto manusia sakadi dosa oto yo jadi sadis penem sadis di atur di salib takaya kobos jadi Yesus iti tok-tok ke jadi raja atau onak topa nenok dang dunia ti sak jadi sak kadi dosa atau mesia. Jesus is King, the Son of God, who came to born among us and to die for us as the sacrifice to take away our sins. Penebusto. And so we already recognize Jesus as King at His birth, at Christmas. And then on the cross, Jesus hanging there, He wore a crown of thorns, raised up above everybody. On top of the cross is written, Jesus of Nazareth, King of the Jews. Dalam bahasa Latin, I-N-R-I. And so on the death of Jesus, Pontius Pilate recognized Jesus as a king wearing the crown of thorns who came to die for us as prophesied by the three wise men by the gifts. And that is when we also recognize Christus Raja, Taka Yesus Kobos, Dibakyo Yo Pakai, Takta Dobua, Denai Suo Bit Roja, Ditun Salib Oki Tulis, INRI, Yesus So Nazareth, Raja Yahudi, Raja Israel. Aku masih natong dang St. Stephen Church ogi di crucifix the om dang gereja oma ogi Kristus di tun rigang. Pak yo ido pakai yogi pakai gau boju pepa dengan natong kado. Iti arwa dang gereja dang parish St. Stephen Yesus pakai boju semayang Father koda iti. Pak yo tangan dibuka. Roti Tuhan Yesus mo mokat suap pikobos. Yo mo mokat. Jadi tanda iti Yesus pakai boju Father iti roti yo high priest yo semayang saan su oto. Yo guru di tou topak sama. Di sombu di sorga mokok yo pari ke sorga odop Jesus semayang saan so-so oto. Jadi dang onuiti di join aku ogi gambar Kristus Raja. Kamu ingat ingat bona-bona yo pakai baju semayang Father. Yesus jadi Raja oto. Yo disombu di sorga. Onu deskasen. Pio buat onu. Odop Jesus riak nok ke dunia iti. Ngukum suoknya ah. Yo rea jadi raja. Jadi iti gambar Kristus Raja oto. Sebab yo masih natong oto. Yo ogi semayang san oto. Sa onu dunia kiamat. Yo rantoban oto pari dang binua sorga. Allow me to use English, pakai English tanya ada suak dang live streaming. The sopak dapat ngojit and dengan otok da ogi suak sa tempat bokon ke da pandai sina bidayu dapat meroti ke onuiti. There is a statue in St. Stephen Church, Jesus using the priest baju. And then his hand is open with a crown. And that statue symbolizes Jesus Christ, the high priest. And what is the meaning of a priest? A priest stands between man and man here and God and pray, intercede for humanity and bringing our offering and giving it back to God. And so when Jesus is a high priest, on the altar, he brings all our human suffering as an offering. Together with his body, he offers to God. And we believe that Jesus, after he died, he rose from the dead, he ascended to the Father in heaven, seated at the right hand of the Father in a position of power and authority. In heaven, Jesus continued to pray and intercede for us as a high priest. And so he used the gown high priest. Today we have the statue of Christ the King, using also the priestly vestment. And this high priest who intercedes for us will come at the end of the world, the second coming, at the end of time. And he will come to bring everybody before him, and in the way we say, this is the last judgment. And all who love God, who seek to love one another and help humanity, may Jesus judge us worthy to enter the kingdom of heaven. But in the meantime, we have a high priest praying for us, interceding for us in Jesus, showing us the way to live a life with meaning. And so today, Jesus, the high priest, Christus Raja, that's the meaning, that's the word in Bidayu, here welcomes everyone who comes to this pilgrimage center. And when you walk up the mountain, climb up the steps, the station of the cross, we will experience Jesus walking with us, carrying the burden, the pain of our life, the suffering, including finally, death of Jesus who gave his life for us. And up there we'll enter the chapel, also Christus Raja, dedicated to Christ the King. So when you come to Mount Singai, do come and experience right here from the entrance to the chapel, the blessing of Christ the King, who promised to be with you, who will walk with you. And so we thank the Lord for this statue made of cement, but to remind us a symbol we use audio visual aid to remind us and to allow us into the deeper meaning that there is a God who wait for us, who prays for us, our Lord and our King. Believe in Jesus and you find his blessing and life. And may Christ the King, the church here, dedicated to the Lord on this mountain, be a blessing for all of you. Pingomadang Yesus Kristus, otongin terima kasih tutotopa san onuiti. Di sebungas otok monok dan kawasan iti, Yesus Kristus tanan di otok selamat nok. Jadi dang pimonu otok mat kedoro singai, ogi orang salib. Odop Jesus tanan nang, dang pingidip ingan dang dunia iti, aku ponu dua ingan. Christmas roti e Immanuel. God with us, topa duo oto, Jesus ponu duo oto, dang pingidip oto, dang susah, dang sonang, Jesus ogi duo oto. Jadi aku kagong dang semayang, puan Jesus ogi duo oto. Jadi dang pimunu maat ke dorok singai iti, dang orang regang, oto sua dang Jesus, yo sua duo oto ponu duo oto, dang pimudip, pinusa pimudip oto. Nok kesembu oki chapel Kristus Raja kan nok ge adop Jesus maan otok pakai pinguman debi iang dang yu Kristia konen dodoya yo dang semang misa adop Jesus raan brokat sok-soknya ah demat ke purau iti di tanah iti. Jadi otongin terima kasih du topa tiap brokat ke statue iti sebagai lambang adop Jesus jadi Raja pimudip otok. So let this statue, an audio visual aid, help us to go into the reality of a God who walks with us, who loves us, and who is our Savior. So with this, we ask God to be with us. And Mother Mary, of course, the mother of Jesus, will always be at the side of the altar because she follows Jesus as a disciple. A faithful disciple following Jesus to the cross. And we can learn from humble following Jesus by following the model of Mother Mary to trust God, to do the will of God, to say our yes to God this very day. And so with this, we ask God for his blessing. Let us now profess the faith handed down from the apostles. We'll be using it in Bahasa Bidayu, but it's the Apostles' Creed. And after that, I will bless the statue. And together we say, Aku bisaya datopa sama dayumu kiasa. The monai shoga do tana, do de Tuhan Yesus ona tomotopa. The Tuhan Oto. Aku bisaya nang Santa Maria Bujang de Kudus. Mo bikanung da Roh Kudus. Ju mo birana yo. Joman Pontius Pilatus yo jora. Duo kebo setun salib. Duo mo ngobu. Yo muun kejaem. Onu dutari yo mokat idibau. Yo memori ke syorka. Rasu guru nua tonga. To utapa sama dayu kiasa. Sokani yoyanok ba'u. Sabirutung suonya ada gi idip. Bayanya ada mokobos. Aku Bisaya de Roh Kudus, de Ecclesia Kudus Katolika, de Kam nya de Kudus, o Kebisaya nang sarada pot apun, todangnya aya mokat bau, donya ada pagu dapot idip tui. Amen. We now prepare for the blessing of the statue.
Madis pengamal boga adin masa untuk dia menyaksikan the blessing of Christ the King statue.
Dear brothers and sisters, we have genuine reason to rejoice because we are here to bless the statue of Christ the King to be erected for public veneration. This statue honors above all the truth that Christ is the visible image of the invisible God, the eternal Son of God who came down from the womb of the Virgin Mary is the sign and sacrament of God the Father. As Christ himself says, "He who sees me sees the Father." Therefore, we honor this statue. Let us lift up our eyes to Christ, the King, who reigns forever with the Father and the Holy Spirit. Prayer of blessing. God, Father, good Father, lover of the human race, we praise you with the great love shown us in the sending of your word. Born of the Virgin, he became our Savior, our firstborn brother, like us in all things but sin. You have given us Christ as the perfect example of holiness. We see him as a child in the manger in Bethlehem, yet acknowledge him God Almighty. We see his face and discern the countenance of your goodness. We hear him speak the words of life and are filled with your wisdom. We search the deepest reaches of his heart, and our hearts burn with the fire of the Spirit, which he is spread in order to renew the face of the earth. We look on the bridegroom of the church, streaked in his own blood, but we revere that blood which washes our sins away. The church rejoices in the glory of his resurrection and shares in the promise it holds. Lord, listen to our prayer as your faithful people honor the statue of your Son. May they be of one mind with Christ. May they exchange a statue of the old Adam on earth by being transformed into Christ, the new Adam from heaven. May Christ the King be the way that leads them to you, the truth that shines in our heart, the life that animates their actions. May Christ be a light to their footsteps, a safe place of rest on their journey, and the gate that opens to them, the city of peace. For he lives there reigning with you and the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Lord, although your glory lies beyond our sight, out of your great love, you have revealed yourself in the person of Christ. May those who have crafted this statue of your Son show him honor and by growing in his likeness, who is Lord and Christ, our King, forever and ever.
Inuti ya pemberkatan Tugu Christ the King yang disempurnakan oleh His Grace Archbishop Simon Peter Po Hun Seng. Thank you.
And now we continue with the prayer. Knowing that God listens to us, we bring all our needs to the loving Father through Christ our Lord. Semayang pimite, prayer of the faithful. Topa Tuhan de topa, suap masa duo suap baya tujuan pimonu koi ogi de tongan ingan. Ngan puno pisaya koi mite brokat ingan san suap bau de monok. Blessing and prayer, loving Father, listen to our prayer for this new year.
Ote semayang sa gereja yaidip daang Bisaya duh pingirinu. Oto pa ngibonar pimitia koi.
Koi mitia daengan, daengan ngimodia pimitia koi.
Ote semayang sa suo bangsa daang dunia ya samah kian rami duh sonang muun. Oto pa ngibonar pimitia koi.
Pemitia dengan mengimona pemitia koi.
Ote semayang sen suasine sada pedemuti ia tek-tek terima prami daang sora pingidipa tudu rawang beun ngan pingirinu dua daang layanana. Utopa ngibonar pemitia koi.
Pemitia dengan dengan mona pemitia koi.
Ote semayang sen su onak skura, daya pari tudu skura, sa su oni de brajara, yaya bitamah tuu, daang pimikir dua bitamah bijak dan gaya pingunaya. Otopa ngibonar pimitia koi.
Koi mitia daengan, daengan ngibona pimitia koi.
Ote semayang sen bogeragi pimogan topa daang archdiocese saboge onak dahka ia berani serah pingidipa nyaut bogan iti ngane jakin father atau bara religious utopa ngibonar pimitia koi.
Koi mitia daengan, daengan ngibona pimitia koi. God, we have anointed Christ as priest, king, and prophet. Grant that Christ may regard us as pleasing offerings, as faithful subjects, and attentive listener. And we bring the intention for those who have died last year and earlier, for all those we have gone and passed on, return to the Lord. We pray for them. Otos mayang sansonya ada mau butokan dunia iti nang sawa de bak dio ka atau sawa de tui ge de dio. Otos mayang sato pak ngin top Tuhan Yesus toban yo de benok pari dang binua sorga dang bori top romin sama de sombu. May God grant all departed loved ones, and may the Lord Jesus bring them to eternal rest in the Father's house. And on this day, we invite our mother to pray with us that we may always do the will of God, and especially to use the words of the gospel greetings from Angel and Elizabeth. jato mite sinok to semayang sana to dang onubas iti. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Topa Tuan Topa, pai turu koi semangat bibakuong dua pengirindu, karena itile koyu daya nguruk koi, sebab ingan raan dak suok koyu tiato, dua raan dak suok koyu idip daang damai. Koi mitietis ngan Yesus Kristus, Tuhan dua Raja kois. Amen.
Ja samata guru, sama tedang ragu persembahan.
Thank you.
We honor everyone here with incense because we have received the Holy Spirit, and we honor our body as a temple of the Holy Spirit, that God dwells in us and gives us what we need in life. And so with this, we bring to God our offering. Pray that our gift be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. Semayang madise satopadeo manakiasa, terima persembahan aku bayatung ingan. Satopa terima persembahan suatongan ingan, kepemudi dua mulia adene, kekutung oto dua suanya. May God accept the gift for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of God's holy church. Let us pray. Topa desama koi, koi ngiramat puun, ugu pingiramat koi dang musin iti, dang onu ayu Maria sinok topa iti, koi mitia sa pingiramat koi ya tirisi. Iti dimitia kois ngan Yesus Kristus de Tuhan kois. Amen. Sa topak dua ingan. Ngin me otiningan de topak. Jatongin terima kasih de topak. Sama topak de ayu manakiasa dua nogon-nogon idip koi akan patut ari duo daang suk siting topat ngin terima kasih di ingan. Duo muding ingan saan pingungin ingan. Ngan koi ifikew urang Kristian ingan dang mulia. Dang iramat penginatong Maria bujang tibeun. Akan rami mana koi ya ngayong lagu terima kasih. Oni ditimoga del monai ingandang siluro dunia. So torap joman mokiannya pingirindu ingan. Taka ingan ingat Maria kuli ingan. De pido odope. Ingan kakat ye dak jagin sino Yesus Kristus. Ona ingan Tuhan koi pingiramat suo misia. Ngan ye malaikat syurga juga sama somae ngane rami poon dang do paningan adu-adu harap nang suara koi bibakuong duo tu ye dang pimonang lagu pudie. We join the angels. Holy, holy, holy Lord God of Sabaoth.
Kuduslah Tuhan, Allah segala kuasa. Surga dan bumi penuh kemuliaan-Mu.
Take Eucharistic prayer number 2, and we join Jesus at the Last Supper. This will be in Bahasa Bidayu. Oh Tuhan, ingan pagu mana, ingan otak pingidip de pagu de kudus, dan nege yang ingan yole roh kudus, mun nokap buat pingungin iti sa kudus, samorui. Gonen dua doya Tuhan Yesus lebih guna kau idang
Taka Yesus mo sino Yakobos wada sanggup adepe. Yo momit roti. Duangin terima kasih diingan. Moko yo mopire roti. Ngin di onak murid dua nang ine. Namit man so odopingan iti gonanoku daya seraku nudu ingan. Take this all of you and eat of it, for this is my body which will be given up for you. Moko mantaka onungumi, Yesus mi mako, juyo mongin lagi terima kasih do pudi dengan ngin mako ino tudu rosu do nang ina. Namit mako itis do no keso eso do pingan, itis mako doyaku, doyak denotap janji sipokat debau dak togap. Doyaku itia o buah soyang saningan duo suonya a sado sa o buah apun naine gede watitis nganye natong oku. Take this all of you and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. The mystery of faith. Jatuh maga buah bisaya de ditopon naik kira Krisus moka babas, Krisus mama Krisus ya. Ngan koi natong Yesus semua kobos semua kadi di bau. Koi juga anda ingan pingin buat persembahan. Yole roti pinguman danimo idip dua pindang mako de toban selamat. Koi ingin terima kasih dengan kerana ingan mogan dua nyunyok koi. Da koi jagin pong tongan poon ingan dua bi Arab dang ingan. Harap nang so otok de suap manto ding do doya Tuhan Yesus dapat bibakuong ni otin ngan Roh Kudus.
O Tuhan, nata nge kaum eklesia ngan dedaki-daki pun, dan nge suok koi biara Santi Papa Francis, Bishop koi Simon, dobara padri, makin rajin karik dua rindu ingan.
For those who have gone before us, we pray.
Natong sike sudi koi demotogan tanah itis. Arab nang dapat mukat iri bahu, turung uruknya demuno dosa dapa, dememeri dar'e dang jawa ingan.
We pray for ourselves and the various needs.
Masih ngasa suak kais, dak kais taat dobi turut, sak kais dapat bigian edip tui, kada tu Mariam bujang de kudus de sine topa. Sangti Joseph bonana, kada tu rasul, do kada tu suaknya de kudus de nurut sinaingan, takaya gidip de tatana. Dak kai mudingan nganatini bibai dunia demono ngan Jesus Kristus de Tuhan kais.
So ye ngan ye dua dang ye rupa pamatoban mulia mo obuangin de ingan oto pasama da yu manakiasa dang sipokat duo ro kudus adu adu idi. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Selamat temukan mujuk.
St. Paul tells us that the Spirit has been given to us. We who believe in Jesus are now able to call God Abba, Father. Ngan odop Tuhan Yesus sengaja oto da oto mogan topa nang sama to.
Our Father who art in heaven, your will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. In the fire, we command be unto you. Forgive us, ampuni.
Loving Father, we believe in you. Deliver us from evil and grant us peace in our life. O Tuhan, ngiramat ngirawang koi so jaang jonga, dongin sonang muundang jaman koi. Mana ing roning adop ingan si janimang koi, dongi jom koi so dosa doso pikeu de kemudap. Da koi bidana ka jen pimenek, Tuhan Yesus de Tuhan do raja koi. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Selamanya. Oh Tuhan Yesus, ingan mo supiasina tudu rosu iningan. Aku posan sonang mo undu ingan, sonang mo nyamtung adopku. Jesus, you have said, my peace I give you, a peace that the world cannot give, I leave with you. We ask you not to look on our sins, but the faith of your church. Komun nege dosa de nai koi Tuhan Yesus. Jupi maju nege kam eklesia ingan. Dua breang sonang muun sarayat ponai tirukum. Nuna perintah ingan. Doso ingan bidokon. Amen. Masih-masih damai Kristus ogi duo ingan. Let us offer each other the sign of peace. Damai Kristus. Let's turn to Jesus, the Lamb of God, sacrificed as a king on the cross for us, Anak Domba Allah. Jesus, Lamb of God. Jesus, Lamb of God. Who takes away the sins of the world. Grant us peace. Standing as we prepare to receive Jesus, the Lamb sacrificed to grant us life and healing. Behold Jesus, the Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. Iti ona domba tohopa, demokadi dosa misia. Man mun munosnya a dio o di biru manduo e. O Tuhan, doinya patut aku dapat terima ingan. Pak nibang sina ingan mogan aku momodu dua munos nyampi ke kuda. Say the word, Lord, we shall be healed. Invite Catholics who are here to receive Holy Communion as you would normally do in church. Others who are not Catholics may remain seated where you are. And if you desire blessing, you may come forward to the priest or the communion minister with your hand across your chest, and the priest will give you a blessing. Jesus comes to us in Holy Communion. I would like to prepare those who are not able to, on live streaming, who will not be joining us in physical communion to make your spiritual communion. For those online, act of spiritual communion. My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you were already there, and unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen. The choir will lead us now in the communion and thanksgiving hymn. Adi no to mi te adopt Jesus, dogi dang ruk oto sa adopt Jesus, ngin ngibua suo oto, ngin damai, dang turup otin, sa otin oto asong to muat koka. Come Jesus, come and heal us. You are the Lord of our life. Grant mercy and healing to us. We believe in you, Christ, our King, our Lord.
Yeah.
Jatongin terima kasih tu topa sansuo koyu demo beraku jadi pagu duo susah dan sawak de dio sebab topa ogi duo oto yoriak ponu duo oto dan sawak de bau iti ino sebab oto ngin juga terima kasih nok topa de sombo. We give thanks to God for all that has happened in our life. Our Lord walks with us. He's the King of our life. As He leads us into 2024, let us pray. Jatuh semayang, O sama ngan koi maga Maria Bujang tibaan, jagin sino Kristus, duo sino kam Ekklesia. Mudah-mudahan bibakwong koi duo onnae, toban koi keselamat. Iti diminta koi ngan Yesus Kristus, Tuhan duo Raja Kois. Amen. The Lord be with you. Bow down for the blessing. May the peace of God who surpasses all understanding keep your minds and hearts in the knowledge and love of God and of His Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, and our King, now and forever. Amen. I now invoke God's blessing upon all of us who are here and those who are following live streaming.
Sato padia yumana kiasa brokatingan sama ona duo Roh Kudus. Amin.
Mat nege toban rapu, demotung topa dang otin ingan.
Terima kasih.
Go in the peace of Christ. Thanks be to God.
Sen nago pinutup de Jesus Christ, you are my life.
Jesus Christ, you are my life.
Terusah kusorah nudu JC James.
Puji Tuhan. Haleluya.
Haleluya. Terima kasih Mr. Robert komentator tu. Madis pengoma de memobo Thanksgiving Mass pa program tu event tu aru di mobo. Mitia dengan berupa da ingan guru sebab ogi kudu-kudu ada acara te deboken. Jadi ruban His Grace Archbishop Simon Peter Po membit tempat guru obau ote dapat terus start. Idah ditoris asa doi buku idah di majlis asa doi ucapan maka adin dengan berupa punuak bebasa okumitia da KK Tonison anak matan pengerusi pengelola eventis ngin ucapan alu-aluan KK Tonison please. Okay, Madis Pengoma Ratus Boga, harap sabar ya. His Grace, Mitya ada pekerja ataupun yang ada bertugas, alih meja, ada pakai, naik thanks him is giving must ya. Terima kasih, Nudu Madis-Madis te, the rasu, bikoduh mat ke pentas naik tugas inu, alih sit meja. Thank you. Semandi te ajen ku sina sit-sit suka ku jugan boge-boge ayuh-ayuh terima kasih nudu suo ingan jaya takar jam pukul priraru aku ninga kenopi masih kosong awut nyamnya lama kelamaan makin boge nya neg ingan neg siwa-siwa mun subi muna adin ingan memun teruput dan sorin tia. Thank you nudu ingan dia. Pertongan rapat saya ku. Thank you for coming so much. Masih pagi, selamat pagi, selamat dua, selamat sobat 2024 nudu sua ingan. Thank you. Puji Tuhan, cuaca cukup kona, walaupun sebelum itu seru hujan, putih nyamsang, nyamopui, rongit, beringyang, sobat pun ogi sipuh-sipuh, biar steady dia. Sebab pun dorot di sini. Jadi dorot Singai tempat asal tu di Singai, tempat dasan tu. Jadi adin tuan-tuan puan-puan sama-sama tengojit ucapan alu-aluan su organizing chairman KK Tonison anak Matan, please.
Okey, terima kasih MC Jesse James. Jadi sebelum aku naik itu ucapan kuiti, mohon izin nudu His Grace Archbishop untuk saya berucap
dalam bahasa Bidayuh. Huh?
Selamat tengah nu tabi bahasa selamat sawak bau 2024. Aku juga ayuh manuh terima kasih nudu Archbishop Simon Poh demenekati Kang Majlis the blessing of statue Christ the King dang pagi itis. Nudu Reverend Father Peter Easton, Rector St. Stephen Parish Bau, nudu Reverend Father JP, Reverend Father Paul Harry, nudu Sister, du dekukukamut, menunjukkan ayuh terima kasih nudu yang berhormat Datu Harry Henry anak Jinep, Timbalan Menteri Pengangkutan Sungai dan Laut Sarawak, merangkap ahli Dewan Undangan Negeri N2 Tasik Biru, selaku penasihat Greta Bigiang, Duh Puru Taruh Putu, serta isteri yang berbahagia Datin Kristina Esni anak Meit. Dekukamut juga ayo kemana terasi nudu yang berbahagia Datu Peter Namsian anak Ngosi serta istri yang berbahagia Datin Rus Sandin, nudu wakil pegawai daerah Bau Tuan Konstantin Pak Dek Tapun Dek Depagi Itis ya wakil da EDOED suak Dek dan program terpagi itis. Terima kasih nudu ADO Tuan Edi ya, dan bersama dua tu dan pagi tis. Nudu datuk-datuk, datin-datin, nudu pemanca masyarakat Bidayuh daerah Bau, pemanca Roberto Monajuin, nudu pengulu kawasan Singai, pengulu Morris anak Jane Swirin, KMKK daerah Bau dan turut sua nek dua tu depan gitis aku tengok warga ada apa dan KMKK Singai ke bala ahli-ahli majlis pengerusi Paris St. Stephen Bau, pengerusi KJK Singai, pengerusi CMPC Encik Vincent Eddy, Chairman KJK, Ketua Umat Komuniti Greater Bigiang, sua komiti dan sua ngatu program itis, pengama madis sikit sudi dogi nek da pagi itis. Puji dua sama nudu topa dayu menah kiasa, sebab mengin onu da suku pagu da otu da pagi itis, ngatu sama-sama ngatu program itis da meru jadi. Aku dati ya juga ke terima kasih nudu suak depingan tetapi suak semayang dua suak nyamut program pitugu tugu Kristus Raja the cousin ayuh daang Sarawak. Terima kasih ke kunudu Archbishop Simon Poh sebab ran suak du hotu anuitis watinuh ke nudu yang berhormat Datu Harry anak Jinep dan mengatur masa bersama dua otu dan pagi tis. Ju mesentiasa nyukung dan program dan naik ke dan selama retian itis. Ida gaku ya komut suara rakyat Madi saya sekia sudi datin datu datin dua suanya dogi dati adin demen sua ninga live streaming. Terima kasih kujugan untuk Encik Mark demen berusaha ngatur program untuk live streaming da pagi itis. Sua pengipuan sua depingan project stage to Christ the King itis. Ma tui abah rancang da community Greater Bigiang. Gabungan taruh kupu Yireno kupu Tanjong Poting, kupu Tanjong Bowang do kupu Senibung. Project itis abah ilham da tim Greater Bigiang. Juma abah nyukung puno da yang bohomat Datu Harry Henry anak Jinep selaku penasihat dan Greater Bigiang. Sua pengipuan, sua dup ingan dati, tugu itis hira sebagai ni mercu tanda, da sebunga seoh benai dan Robuh Bigiang itis. Tugu itis, aku tununa ini sabuk kunang ti ya, hira da memparing ayu dan Sarawak. Jadi, bad agi patan duh omu taruh puru kaki. Dang pagi itis, aku sebut nang tepat itis aden Robuh Bigiang. Pak dang akan ni anu tia Robuh iti akan atau praden de dataran Robuh Bigiang. Aku juga ayuh menang terima kasih nudu suanya ada terlibat dang program itis. Keda ngan special branch sen IPD bau pihak Jepang rela dua suasuanya ada terlibat secara langsung ataupun di secara langsung dengan menjayakan majlis itu. Itu ke kumut nudu alitan kuasa Greater Bigiang dua yang berhormat Datu Henry Harry Najineb sebagai penasihat demi bertungkus lumus naik kerja persiapan dengan menjayakan majlis itu. Nudu suwa religious leaders dan bagi suwa terlibat. Terima kasih kujugan nudu suwa de ingan. Nudu suwa choir ataupun CM de suwa terlibat. Terima kasih bagu-bagu sebab ingan me turut suwa terlibat dan program de pagi itis. Biar buat sina aku mit kesempatan itis. Ya juga selamat sawa bau 2024 nudu suwa de ingan. Semoga sawa bau itis akan rejeki dua kesihatan depagu nudu suwa dep ingan. Puji Tuhan, amin. Terima kasih, terima kasih, terima kasih nudu suwa dep ingan. Ini saja ucapan senaku. Terima kasih.
Terima kasih KK Tonison anak matan. Adin mara ratus teboga untuk dia sama-sama ngojit sina sen Mr. Vincent Eddy, Chairman Catholic Memorial Pilgrimage Center atau CMPC. Ngan berupa dipersilakan.
A very good morning and warm welcome to each and every one of us present today, this morning. Conscious of the mixed congregation this morning, I prepared my speech and I would like to deliver it in English. So please give me permission to speak in English, even though I am aware that most of us here are Bidayuh, but I don't want to leave out the non-Bidayuh so that you will also be in the picture. Thank you. His Grace Archbishop Dr. Simon Po, Archbishop of Kuching, Reverend Father Peter Easton, Rector of St. Stephen Parish Bow, Reverend Fathers, religious sisters, Yang Berhormat Datuk Henry Harry Jinip, Deputy Minister of Transport, and Datin Esme, brothers and sisters in the Lord, I greet you all with the peace of Christ the King. Over the last few days, since a statue of Christ the King was erected at Robuh, Bigiang, Kampung Tanjong, Bowang, Singai, Bau, there have been numerous comments by many people in the social media and by words of mouth, and rightly so, as the work was done not to their expectation, especially in the beginning. This morning, the Greater Tanjong Committee, the initiator of this project, has given me the privilege to respond and at the same time to dwell on the term enculturation, as it is the subject matter here, based on my understanding of the church teaching after Vatican Council II. My explanation will be quite lengthy, and so bear with me, please, and lend me your ears. Three things are foremost on my mind on this auspicious occasion of the blessing of the statue of Christ the King by our Archbishop, Dr. Simon Poe. The very first thing I wish to stress is that ever since 2,000 years ago, when the departing Lord Jesus Christ commanded his first disciple to go out and make disciples of all nations, Matthew 28, verse 19, the Christian faith has indeed been planted in all corners of the earth. That faith began on the soil of Ancient Palestine. In the words of John's Gospel, the Word of God took flesh and dwell among humanity. John 1, verse 14. But in order for the faith in Christ to spread and grow, the Christian religion must take root in every race and every culture on earth. In other words, Christianity has to be enculturated. So we appreciate that from the earliest missionaries down to Parasep, the last in line of the Mirhil priests serving in Bao. They have tried their best to speak and preach in Bidayuh and to try and translate the Bible in our language. The Christian teaching on enculturation, therefore, urges us all to appreciate and to take on board the fact that even though the European first brought the Christian faith to us 130 years ago, it falls on us to fully embrace the faith, to bring Christ to birth in our midst, in our very own culture, and to further take responsibility to pass on the faith to future generations. The term enculturation includes the notion of growth, of the mutual enrichment of persons and groups, rendered possible by the encounter of the gospel with a social milieu. Enculturation is the incarnation of the gospel in native cultures and also the introduction of this culture into the life of the church. This is what Google Translation, the Catholic version, tells us. First, enculturation is the translation of the Bible into the local language and local rituals explained in a local way. Until Vatican Council II, this was mainly in the Latin language. Father Luis and some others also initiated to translate the Mass into Bidayuh and the lectionary, with the Book of Blessings, example for the paddy planting, harvesting, etc., he went a step further. He used the Bidayuh prayers of the Dayung Boris as orientation and put the prayers in Christian expressions. This was now real enculturation. Holy pictures and statues are also to be enculturated in the sense that the expression, the form, and the colors, etc., are from a particular background. Of course, we have no passport photo of Jesus as we have now, because in those days there was none. Or the photo of the Holy Family, but we have impressions from the Bible of Jesus as a child, as a teacher. Some of these are carved in wood, others painted on walls in churches or printed and framed in the homes. The picture shows a holy person as the artist and painter saw from their own cultural background. And I heard from CNN documentary that the great statue of Christ the Redeemer in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, has an Italian face because it was made by an Italian artist. There are world-famous pictures of saints in all countries, in churches and cathedrals and in museums. We can also see it from CNN documentary. Secondly, following from that, I am of the view, the clear view, that our artistic impression of Christ, both in paintings and in statues, are based down in conscious avoidance of the European image of a man with blonde hair and blue eyes. That would be the Jesus of their European enculturation. The original Jesus of Nazareth was a Middle Eastern man. He was most certainly not an orang putih or a European. The Christians in many countries, for example, in mainland China, Africa, Latin America, this also we can see and hear from CNN documentary, have long attended to enculturation in their language as well as in their art. We should consciously do the same here at Singai. In this regard, I am of the humble opinion that this huge statue standing before us is as good as the statue available anywhere. And personally, I'm very grateful for it. Brothers and sisters in the Lord, I want to ask the question, what makes a picture or a statue holy, real, and buried? A picture or statue is the fruit of meditation. It will convey an impression of sacredness, mercy, kindness, joy, serenity, tranquility, etc., etc. Some pictures repeat themselves. For example, Jesus on the cross, Jesus on the Pantocrator, showing Jesus sitting on a throne. The three fingers of the right hand showing the signs of blessing. You can see there. And testimony, three fingers represent the Holy Trinity. This Jesus can also be shown standing as Christos Raja or Christ the King. This has a theological background. Pontius Pilate asked Jesus, "Are you a king?" And Jesus said, "Yes, I am, and I was born to be a king." This Jesus Christ as the ruler of heaven and earth is the same Jesus Christ that we have taken as our big theme for CMPC by naming the chapel Christ the King. Jesus' reign in Singai started in 1885 with the arrival of the first missionaries, Father Felix Westerwood, for instance. The church has developed and grown, spreading over different parts of Bau and Sarawak at large. That is why we can say Jesus is enculturated in Singai among the people living there. The face of the statue is symbolic and not a passport picture. It can be Asian, Bidayo, or white. The meaning is the same. Therefore, this statue at the entrance of CMPC may also show a Bidayo complexion or whatever the artist imagine. Thirdly, I am personally very proud and grateful that Yang Berhormat Dato' Henry Heri Jineb as a member of our community and a very faithful son of the church, has in his customary generous manner given the community the financial support towards this project. The community, as usual, owes him a heartfelt vote of thanks. Finally, brothers and sisters in Christ, if I may borrow from St. Paul's teaching in the first letter to the Corinthians, just as St. Paul appealed for unity among the Corinthians, so am I appealing for unity among we, Bidayu. I appeal to you, brethren, by the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, that you will make up all differences between you, and that there be no disagreements among you, but that you be united in the same mind and the same judgment. 1 Corinthians 1, verse 10. In like manner, I recall our Holy Father, Pope Francis, appealing for unity in this synodal church. And on this auspicious day, let us stay united under our Archbishop, Dr. Simon Poe, whose office is the symbol of unity for Catholics in this archdiocese. May Christ the King bless us all. Thank you, and a happy new year 2024. Thank you very much.
Terima kasih, boga-boga nudu Mr. Vision Eddie atas ucapan inuh dia. I would say it is a profound speech. Gu cadang atau jikan text speech ya, sebab it consists some historical and cultural value. Thank you. Madis Pengoma, Ratus Teboga, seterusnya, Adin atau dia sama-sama menyaksikan ataupun witness the signing of the metal plaque by His Grace Archbishop of Kuching, Simon Peter Poh. Jadi Majlis Pengoma, Ratus Teboga sama-sama teninga upacara signing of the metal plaque. Indenang Kutia yang akan disempurnakan oleh His Grace Archbishop of Kuching, Simon Peter Poh. Diingat kirin sekali pada hari, sebab kerindung lagi pun otor sekian boga, Pak Ayerah, plek inuh dia rapas Archbishop sign, Riobah Nopia Dati, jadi akan kekal ditampal pada base Tugu Christ the King untuk selama-lamanya. Gadong His Grace Archbishop menurunkan tanda tangan Danu. Dan okay, walaupun dengan dikirin Pak, sama-sama ingin tepukan yang segemuruhnya kepada His Grace Archbishop. Okey, jadi adin grup foto, okey grup foto sebelum te di acara boken, media ada yang berhormat Dato, Religious Sisters, Reverend Fathers, Dogi, Pengulu, Pemanca, yang berhormat Dato Harry, sama-sama bergumpul. Watinoga Chairman Perry St. Stephen, Mr. David Disam, Oginug, thank you. Saat dapat naik sesi bergamal sebagai kenang-kenangan. Lagipun it is so above. Thank you Ratus Teboga atas passion dengan kesabaran dengan. masih sesi. Masih sesi bergambar ya. Dua sida mit gambar dua sesi ti sinek tugu itis adin joasit sebab sa gambar statue ino dobo brokat dia dapat tonga dan gambar dobo bit ya.
Jadi aku mi terima kasih tudu suo ingan. Thank you very much for today live streaming and we thank God for Christ the King. This is for all who are watching in live streaming. Anytime you come to Mount Singai, look for Christ the King statue here and as you walk up the Station of the Cross, you see a modern sculpture, Christ the King. And you go the risen Christ and go into the chapel of Christ the King. So welcome to CMPC Catholic Memorial Pilgrimage Center, Singai Bau. And Father JP will bless the food as the oldest, the first of the priests from Mount Singai. So Father JP will have the honor to bless the food for all of us. Father JP, please.
Atau mempirai ka? Jaksih tersemayang. Dan kadin sama doa nak daruh kudus. Amen. Oh, topa sama dayu manah kiasa, ingin puji terima kasih dengan mengkumpul kes onwitis dati sama-sama semayang berkat statue Christ the King bersama dua Archbishop ter. Adin kaisma lia pari pas sebayu kais pari kais lia man dia sak kais dapat tenaga pari kang lomin bori kais dan selamat. Mitiak tung dengan berkat suadab kais bayar pinguman demuti dari lia man kais. Heavenly Father, we praise and thank you for bringing us here together to pray together, to have the Holy Mass together, to bless the statue of Christ the King. We ask you to bless each and every one of us and bless also the food which we are about to receive from your goodness through Christ our Lord. Amen. Bishop, bless dear.
And may the blessing of Almighty God come upon the food and all of us in our fellowship. Satu pada pau kiasa berkat suo so ingan. Sama do ona do roh kudus. Amen. Puji Tuhan.
Haleluya.
Tara 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 jo. Praise the Lord.
So blue.